Okay, this is Brandon's 100 back. We're at the 2016 Flying J, and he's going to be in lane 8. He's 7.
It'll be the perfect.